Welcome to today's session. Thank you all for finding time and visiting today's online discussion hosted by Biology Education
Faculty in Satyawacana, especially in Faculty of Biology, because you give us the time for sharing your knowledge, for sharing your experience.
I'm always so happy to speak to aspiring educators. You have chosen a very noble profession, and so I congratulate you on that. It is work that has meaning, that has purpose. Dr. Carter Independent School is a proud Ivy World School. We are the one and only licensed and accredited institution in Georgia to offer an international education. So I'll share with you our YIST vision and mission, which is available, of course, on our website and other print material. So what is the International Baccalaureate? I alluded to their mission statement when I talked about the purpose of, or the function rather, of culture in our context. The IB is itself a curricular framework. It's inquiry-based and it's rooted in developing the learner attributes of the whole child in preparation for university and beyond. In the IB, there are three programs. Actually, the IB has a fourth program that focuses on careers and is more vocational in its focus, I suppose. But we offer the three programs of primary years, middle years, and diploma. I mentioned transdisciplinary themes, and these simply help teachers to develop what we call a program of inquiry. In the middle years program, we see a greater emphasis on perhaps intellectual challenge. We encourage students to make connections between their studies in more perhaps traditional subjects and the real world. The diploma program is an academically challenging and balanced program of education. There's final examinations at the end of grade 12 in May of each year. It prepares students age 16 to 19 for success at university and in life beyond.